end. I believe I am live. Yes, I am. Ignore the number going across the screen. Hello, everybody. It's Supermetriodfan. And here we are with Orion the Blindfold and playthrough part number 3. So we're in an entirely new area at this point. I have no idea what's actually going to be occurring because I didn't play this far on my personal playthrough. Or, really, at all. Because this is now the furthest I've gone in the game. Oh god, it's like a Mario barrel sort of thing. Of course, I got wrecked. Alright, so this first thing that means whenever it happens, you respawn exactly as you were when you set the soul link. I'm very sad if it happened twice in a row there. Oh, I don't have to catch that thing. Oh, I do. No, unfortunately, making a soul link doesn't set your health to full. It's literally like a time stop. Like if anyone ever plays emulation games, you know, doing oh, your enemies. Okay, so if there's enemies on screen, that is literally just a stop in time point. It's a quick save. So I can't make one until I get out of here. If I take any hits, I die. Left at the moment! Okay. Okay. So you're gonna shoot. Oh, god. Okay, I can take one shot, but I'm not gonna risk it. Thank you. Now I wanna get up here, because I know there's probably something. Oh, I was right. Oh, I needed to go here. Okay. Oh, that uses up my energy things. Okay. Oh, I have to. Oh, I can't even open it if I wanted to. I don't have enough energy cells to be able to disperse. Okay. Well, this is too close to end this, so I can't do a quick save thing here. Is this too close as well? No, this is a safe point. I'm almost there for my next level. Now, I'm curious. That thing. Oh. No, I don't want to do that. See, it's a slow shot. Oh, touching me. Oh, no. I didn't kill him. I'm gonna go to the left. There we go, alright, good job. Always faster to go back and forth. Okay, yep. One damage is better than two. Okay, yeah, that was two damage. Thanks a lot, game. That's how we do it. Oh, I missed one? Crud. Alright. Oh. Wow, really, game? Jerk move. Oh, I'm moving that sword up there in case I'm smart about this. I'll get help before I try and find it. Okay, so wait for this one to hit. Go up. Oh, I flew right into that one. Dang it. Come on down. Jump down, go up here, get this one, and then we're gonna head back. I'm gonna do this one seamlessly. I still only have the one health, so I didn't grab any more health on the other side. I'll take that. Okay, so. Okay, this is what I want.
All right.
and the big plot developments in this episode. Basically covers just the story. If any of you actually went and saw the trailers for this game, because I do recommend that, then you would have remembered seeing that owl. Okay, yeah, you're not gonna go, bye-bye. So, we are a being of light. And that bird, I'm assuming, is a being of dark. Oh, how did you respawn that quick? That horrible voice crack though. The other cool thing about this game is that all platforms for the most part are actually affected. He respawned already. Oh my god. That was gonna go nowhere quickly. I think I was supposed to fall down there. If I wanted to, I could actually grind off these guys, but that would be pretty boring. Yep, the ground's unstable. Oh. Can you do this for me? Oh, that's what you were supposed to be there for. Okay, you're not cool, buddy. I'm gonna leave him down there, I don't care. Okay, I couldn't have done a thing anyway. Flame attack? Like a charge? That would make sense. It feels lacking just being able to spam the flames. Maybe it'll use up my energy. I don't know until we find out! Oh, this game makes it so floaty. In a good sense. Like, my character really easily is nimble and fast on the screen. Oh god. You're just a big dude, and all of you give me XP. I love you. You disgusting, nasty thing. I'm gonna attack you. Am I not supposed to go down there? HP up there. I'm not going down with that frog yet. No, 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 there's secrets up here. That XP orb, I just saw it. I know how to get to it. So I'm going to take a pretty big gamble and take a guess at how to get there. I just got to catch that wall, really. Nope. Thanks for all that XP. I'm sorry, I must get the XP, that's a lot.
No, please, let me catch it, let me out!
Dang it. Okay, so I can't do that. I'm gonna press save here. It's like me going in the menus trying to save. Increases the strength. Charge flame, yeah, I guess. Increases the strength of each of these, so they increase the damage by one. Let's go with map markers. Yeah, that just seems generally useful. Yeah, it's not gonna remember the fact that I was here. Fine. How to fight this one. Jerk. Oh, well. Oh, so each of these is a soul just being curious about Stoof. Oh, so it's a nearby explosion radius. So I can probably carry you now too, can I? Tons of XP, jeez. But I'm probably not supposed to go this way.
He just got wrecked.
Annoying. Oh, I was right here. Did a loop de loop. Back we go. Think we can go back. Probably can. Yeah, we can go back. I'm not gonna... Oh no, I need that energy. Oh, I can affect... Oh. I see. Having it up higher might be effective later. Serves basically no point. Did Frogman come back? Oh, I can use the same one. Okay. Let me go up here. Close enough. Bit out of time here for this episode, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the soul link. I'm gonna probably let's go with spark flame, and actually that's not gonna matter because I gotta like straight up full end the session. So Anyway, thanks everybody who decided to watch this video. If you enjoyed, likes are appreciated. If you didn't enjoy, same thing with dislikes. If you have anything to say, throw it in the comment section down below. Whoa, that's it. Throw it in the comment section down below. And, yep, that's just about all we got for Ori right now. Don't worry though, he'll be back soon. And make sure you don't miss him when he comes back. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel so that way new videos are sent to your YouTube inbox. I've been Supermetriodfan, this has been Ori in the Blind Forest, and until next time, bye everyone.